It's uniform!
Time. Dissident smelling the wretched liquid. I know. Official witness. Is dismemberment too late?
Hey, that was Lillian Axe and the Circus Comes to Town. I'm Jim the Hairchild, and you're listening to the Steel Circus Show on 91.1 KLSU. We have all kinds of fun stuff coming up for you, but we're going to kick it off with some requested necrotomy.
My brother said you looked awful nice in your suit.
Well, why don't you kiss my goddamn ass, you old bastard?
Listen. He said you called him again. Where did he bet his
I ain't never called him. I bet you wish you didn't know what I'm calling there. I could find out who he is.
Well, I wish you wouldn't call him. He said you called him this morning.
You a goddamn lying motherfucker calling the bitch. You do, you don't like me.
He is everywhere at all times, and he knows everything you're doing, and he was there when you did it. So if you think that you're somehow getting back at God by desecrating an individual building, I've got news for you, sir. All you've done is desecrate brick and mortar. You haven't touched the power of the living God, and you've done nothing to stop the power of the living God and his living servants. I don't think anybody is particularly frightened of you. I think they consider you what you are, nutty. Because nutty, you're a crazy, mixed up kid, you're nutty, you're dysfunctional, and one of these things you're going to end up truly on the wrong side of the law that ever could have ended where you've always wanted. You're locked behind bars somewhere, and then you can dribble out of your mouth the rest of your life and sit there in a little 6x4 cell with a lumpy cot and a cold porcelain pot. Thanks for listening. Send me a copy of the record.
How'd you like to be mutilated, you motherfucker?
How would you like to go fuck yourself?